The nation's lawmakers continue to hammer out a health care reform legislation for our country. While the House of Representatives has passed the latest version, it is now in the hands of the U.S. Senate. Mainers are watching what happens very closely as health care affects every one of us. Some had the opportunity today to put their concerns to Maine's Olympia Snowe.
Rate hikes have gone up 89% in the last 7 years.
In Augusta, protesters had their barbs pointed squarely at one health care provider.
There's never been a better poster child for what is wrong with the system than Anthem Blue Cross Blue Shield of Maine.
Anthem, one of two companies this group complains, has a majority and 88% share of the insurance market in Maine, a situation they admit is not unlike other states in which Americans are being overlooked.
People of Maine are literally begging for change in terms of health care reform. If you go through convenience stores and other places throughout the state, there are cans and jars of people begging for money from strangers to help meet their health care expenses.
The group hand-carried these blue slips of paper filled with health care questions and concerns to Senator Snowe's Augusta office.
Hi, how are you, Olympia Snowe? Nice to see you.
While Senator Snowe, on a swing through Bath, met with constituents.
No, and that's why my trigger was a fallback. It's a safety net option.
Explaining why she opted out of the public option in the House health care reform bill. She says right now the Senate's working on a unified bill, and although she hasn't yet seen it, she calls it crucially different from the House bill.
I have argued against artificial time frames and unrealistic expectations with respect to when we conclude this legislation because of its substance and its complexity and the cost and the fact that it has implications in, on the future of our health care system and on every American.
Now, Anthem responded to today's Augusta protest saying, quote, Americans are taking a closer look at health care costs. That said, when the intelligent and respectful exchange of ideas is drowned out by rhetoric and distorted by name-calling, it does little to advance the cause or provide the change our system needs to ensure a healthy future for all.